We've been really lucky to be able to come to a farm, which has been really nice to be completely away from campus for a while and just get into real nature. So this week has been all about identifying and collecting insects. It's been all about spending a few days, a few different locations in the past week, and we've just been pinning them, looking under them under a microscope, IDing them and writing them down using the right data label. So it's a really useful skill. This is really important because it gives a really good insight into how much wildlife there actually is in the UK. And we have actually identified quite a few rare species. It's a good idea to know what is common in this time, what isn't. Gives us an idea of breeding seasons, things like that, especially with the damselflies below. Another reason why it's so great is because you study about conservation, but by doing the identifying with the insects and looking at populations, you directly play a role in the actual sustainability on a local scale, and you feel like you've actually made some sort of impact.
Any sort of field ID is really important in the career of people working in environmental consultancy. Or any sort of farm survey. Cockle Park Farm is brilliant for this sort of study because we've got many different types of habitat. We've got real world farming agricultural systems that they can experience while they're going around, but also lots of conservation farming and wildflower strips and all sorts of really good things that are beneficial for insect life. So from this experience, we would hope that students will come away with the ability to recognize many different types of insects by sight, but also know how to do formal identifications of insects to be able to create a species list for any sort of survey that they might be involved in.
I really loved getting hands-on because it's one thing to sit in a lecture hall and see everything on a screen, and it's another to see in real life. And it's also been really good at an idea of what there actually is, even just around us. Like these moths, everyone's really dazzled by, and then you find out they're actually really common. It's just very hard for us to see. And it's just really, really interesting. Also, even just being around individuals who are as interested about nature and animals as you, and your lecturers who get really, really passionate about seeing something really unique. And it's just a really nice atmosphere to just keep, you know, your interests going. Going out on little day trips, you know, going in the sun, having a really nice time with your course mates, and just looking at some cool animals, and then just, it doesn't even feel like work at this point. It's just really, really fun.